Kermit, you ready? That's a
It's not easy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it might be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not easy being green. Seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things. And people tend to pass you over because you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like. And green can be big like a mountain, or important like a river, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder? Why wonder? I'm green, and it'll do fine. It's beautiful, and I think it's what I want to be.